Okay, we're back. Gonna set this down. Leave that shit there. Let's try really hard to get this. You know, later on I'm gonna get the grenade launcher, and when I have flame rounds, they're gonna be infinite. Because the grenade launcher is gonna be infinite. Everything I find from here on out that's a weapon is gonna be infinite. The hook shot's not gonna be infinite. It's not supposed to be, it's just a hook shot. You probably use it like 3 times in the game. I think like 3 times. Right now, in the church. And to get to that area with the control room to get the cable car going. Those are the only 3 times that I can think of that I use it. Well, I know there could be more, but that's all I can recall. Okay. We gotta go this way. So who do I want to send up there? Something I want to. Let me see. So, somebody's gonna go up there. Let me try something here. Hold on. Any gun that's that powerful that she uses always throws her back. A lot. Just because she's a woman and she's smaller, everybody's like. He's got good control, but. Let's see something. Somebody's got to get up here. So who's going to end up... Oh, fuck it. Just get there. Why don't you have the fucking... Fuck. Carrying too much shit, dude. Why couldn't she have done that? Why couldn't West? Never mind. Right over there. Get the fuck out of here, you gay retard. Great, now she's gotta buy new shoes. This is the silver one. Anything in there? No. Over here? No. Uh-oh. Oh, oh, really? All that music for this shit? Did I go the right way? No, I didn't. Dude, you don't want to go up there.
Come on!
Fine.
Dude, let's go up there. We got infinite, so we can. Oh shit! Sorry, sorry, Wesker. Where are you? Just shoot the fucking thing. I'm sick of these guys. Oh, you gay ass. We just gotta get that thing open. That's right. Oh, it's inside of there. I think. Yeah, so that grenade launcher with the fire around, I won't need the Molotov cocktails anymore. That's what I was trying to get at. I probably don't even need them now. Oh, what the hell? I'll take them with me. What the? Oh, I thought I. No way, I never did that. Back my damn weed plant. Just gonna put it into a little piece of paper and smoke it. It's called healing. Here we go. See, there you go. See? You won't be needed anymore. Throw it away? No! No, I'm not gonna throw it away. I wanna look at it. Oh, look at it. It's completely useless now. I don't really care.
I'll go check over there.
Fine.
Let's go!
Fine.
This is Delta Team. This is Delta Team. We have gained control of the train. Over.
Understood.
Hey, there he is.
How was the T-Virus leaked? And why did it contaminate both the lab and the mansion, as well as a train almost 3 miles away?
That's irrelevant. We must make sure no knowledge of this gets out. Destroy the train. Completely.
Evil twins.
How far away are you from the nearest Western branch Western. Line?
About 10 minutes, Duke.
Huh? What happened?
Too bad you guys didn't have a Marine with, like, a handgun with him around you. He might have saved you. They'll be converting soon. Music. It's just a fucking.
The train will either derail or crash.
Control area for the.
I gotta stop this thing.
Train driver thingy. Get out of here with that. Who will stay? Who will go? Who will stay behind? I don't know. Wait a minute. I think it matters. Okay.
I'll go over to the back deck and manipulate the control panel for the brake. You stay here and apply the brake when ready.
Okay. Rebecca! Huh? Don't screw up, okay?
I won't.
Ooh, no, don't be careful. Hold on. Oh, can't do that. So I'm gonna leave this. Coming up next is probably not a lot of tough puzzles in this game. Not that I can recall. This was probably the toughest one. So. Look, guys. You're going down. Hey, you're just probably walking without a head. These guys. You fucker. Where are you? Oh my goodness, Edward!
Edward! No!
What a touching moment.
Stop! Don't come any closer!
Later, dude. Those 20 bucks you owe me? You can forget about them. You gotta be kidding me. Wait. Oh, wait. Damn it. What? Okay, hold on. Damn it, I got this one. So, seven. Isn't that seven? How many sevens?
This is Rebecca. I have engaged the control device for the brake. Over.
Roger. I'll put the brake on now.
Okay.
Rebecca!
I'm here.
Are you alright? Hey, we managed to stop the train.
Yes, we managed.
That's not called stopping the train, that's called crashing the fuck out of a train. Keep this for nothing. So see what would happen. Leave it. This fire will turn off, and there's an elevator over there you're going to be using to come right back. Just saying.
Umbrella Research Center?
Nice atmosphere. That's not sarcasm.
The first general manager, Dr. James Marcus.
Who on earth are those people?
She's just a rookie, a member of STARS.
What about the male?
I'm unfamiliar with
him. Attention! This is Dr. Marcus. Please be silent as we reflect upon our company motto. Obedience breeds discipline. Discipline breeds unity. Unity breeds power. Power is life.
Who are you?
It was I who scattered the T-virus in the mansion. Needless to say, I contaminated the train too.
What?
So it was revenge you all along.
On Umbrella.
Of all people. A male diva. What?
Dr. Marcus? 10 years ago, Dr. Marcus was murdered by Umbrella. You helped them, didn't you?
Okay. Ooh, look. Gonna mark its location. I think it's already marked. Watch. See how it gets brighter, more flickery? It's marked then. And we're gonna leave stuff. Well, we're gonna leave this. Use different rooms as my makeshift item boxes. I have to, I don't have a choice. I'll keep that. They fill up real quick. Real quick. I ain't even hot at bullshitting. They fill up quick. That's why I say, don't get rid of the item boxes. That's a huge no-no. Combining these helps you with space. But I never combine green with green. It's always red with green and then blue with the red green. So I can get the best out of it. You get the health, full on health, plus something to really alleviate the poison. So I wait on these. As soon as I can combine them, I will. And that will save on space. Holy crap. Where? Wait a minute. Oh yeah. Don't get confused. There's gonna be 3 armored doors like this. This is one of them. The others, I believe, are upstairs. Kind of out of sight, you miss it sometimes. Let's go in here. Oh, in unison. Gun on his side. You can see it right there, but you can't really pick it up. Alright. Let's see what we got. Well, we can't go over here yet. So, oh yeah. I like to remind myself of my parameters. It's been a while since I played this. Oh shit. You guys are nothing compared to the friggin'. to the hunters and zombie baboons that are coming later. Oh, look. Another shotgun. Which one's better? I like this one. Look at how ornate it is. Almost reminiscent of Resident Evil 8 Village. Which is weird to be reminiscent of something that comes long after this game. But it is for me right now. Watch Wesker test weapons out. This was actually better. You aim towards the hip. There's no racking to the action. So you're actually firing faster. You lost. We're taking this one. Oh, there's a fire better. It's prettier. Oh, we knew that. Could go up here. Let's see. Oh, shit. Habit. Do it. Fire. Oh no. Oh, if I can shoot him already. You're not firing. Open. I'm so used to locked doors. Quiet. Of course, that was locked. Fire motif. And this opens. That's the whole thing. Remember how in the original and in the remake of Director's Cut, you have to get a map for the first floor, second floor, and basement. In this one, you get the whole shebang. All in one shot, if I recall. Yep, the whole thing. They just simply said, fuck it. We're not gonna put it in fucking three different places. And of course, you need the lighter for this. This tells you that it has to be lit. It opens something greater. No, well, to greater truth. Greater truth. Ink ribbon should be here, I think. We're not taking it because we don't need it. If we need it, it's on our map. Oh yeah, we gotta do that. We haven't got that thing yet. But we got something. Now, go back over here. I like to check. I'm sure a lot of Resident Evil fans have figured out. We'll figure it out in these types of games. We have the CCTV camera angles. Sometimes the character's, you know, staring you right in the face as you're going down the hallway. Up is always forward. You can't really see around the corner. See, a zombie's on the other side. Should have auto aim. So you go like this. And you point. You point. If your character goes like this, there's something there. I go like this, it goes like that, there's nothing there. Okay. So it's over here. Tons of ink ribbon. Caught on the environment. It's a little annoying. Your character gets caught on the environment and just runs in place.
I don't need this.
Okay.
What does he say? I don't need this? Okay, you're going alone then. Some birds are gonna fly through that window. Oh, there's that thing. Holy shit. Not even trying to do that. Okay, I'm not even gonna bother with those birds. Just take it, get the hell out of there. Here we go. Don't need to go back in there. I'm pretty sure.
Come.
Okay.
And there are times when he says, "This is your chance." This is your chance. What do you mean? She's not gonna be on American Idol. Maybe you could look a little bit like that Simon Cowell feller. Cowell. Whatever. This is your chance. Okay, so. No! I got an idea. Thank you.
Stay there.
Roger.
Oh, damn it. Wrong button. What the fuck? Oh, yeah. Come here, asshole. Get your gay ass over. Oh, you gay asshole. Oh, you fucking. Bam, bam. How dare you. Damn, it's dark. But wait a minute. There's nothing in here. Fuck. So this time you're getting it. Oh, you cheating bastard. Get off. Okay. All right. Can't go in there. What the hell was that? Okay.
This is your chance.
Roger.
Oh my god. Okay, so where the hell? Oh yeah, I got the. All right. Wait a minute. I haven't gone up. Where did I set up? Oh, that door's locked. That's right. That one's locked. And so is that other one. And wait a minute. Where am I going? Oh, Lord. Where was I? So, over here. Oh boy. Okay, so there's that door. Okay. Ah, man. So over here. No! It's only some way you could stop it. You can turn it off. Let's see here. I'm gonna let her keep that gun, so, because there's some birds that piss me the fuck off up there. So, she's light enough to be on that lift. He's not. So, gonna be Rebecca. It's gotta be her because there's nobody else. Let's get some cockroaches first, big ones. No, hey! Oh yeah, they're still together. Oh yeah, they're still together. So she automatically went to him. The controller was broken. Stay there.
Come.
Roger.
No.
Stay there.
Okay.
You're on your way, Rebecca. Another one. Pretty sure there's another one. There you go. This is that clock for that door. It's supposed to be 8 o'clock or 8:15 or something. But it's missing a hand. She has a shotgun and she has crows. So this might make it easier to hit them. Later, dude. Oh shit. Assholes. Oh, look. Water motif. And of course this here. Can't take it. We're gonna wait. wait for Wesker. Oh, I gotta open the door. Well, run over there anyways. Stand here. Stand there, and Rebecca's gonna come for you.
This is your chance.
Okay.
What the hell? Pick it up. Actually, this is set up pretty right. One that has a light on it, right? Or is it this one?
I don't need this.
Okay.
There's fire motif key.
Ah!
Rebecca.
God damn it. I think I'm gonna have to wait a minute. How much more crap can we put down here? Let's go in here. Rebecca, fire or something! Oh, brother. Well, as you can see, the AI is not that great. There we go, I've got the lighter fluid. That'll work. What else we got in here? That bottle. Not much else. There's that upstairs room that's a fire motif room. I'm gonna save now because I gotta switch over to Billy because this random, abrupt running stuff doesn't suit me. First, takes one of these Weskers because the AI won't allow Rebecca to fire when she's supposed to. Not cool. Okay. Let's go over here where there's some room. Set this down. The health tool is taking up so much space. Need it right now. Come back and get it if we need it. Don't really want to carry. You know what? Goodbye, beautiful shotgun. Guess you gotta go.